Stand in a triangle with three players, with just over 5 yards of space between each. Two players should be designated feeders, who throw and catch the ball to the worker, who performs the technique. The worker should always be on their toes. Have feeder one toss the ball to the worker's neck or chest level. Settle the ball by greeting it with the top half of the center of your chest, then volley it back to the opposite feeder. Repeat as necessary, then switch roles.